Convenience sampling, as the name implies, revolves around ease of access and availability. This method involves selecting participants who are nearby, easily accessible, and willing to take part in the study. It's a go-to choice for researchers when they need to collect data quickly and with minimal effort. Instead of engaging in time-consuming and research-intensive processes to identify and recruit participants, convenience sampling allows researchers to gather data from those who happen to be in the right place at the right time, or who meet the study's basic criteria and are easy to contact. One of the most notable benefits of convenience sampling is its speed and cost effectiveness. Since participants are easy to reach, researchers can save both time and resources that would otherwise be spent on recruitment strategies, travel, or extensive outreach. For example, if you're studying employee engagement in the workplace, you might simply survey your colleagues since they are readily available and meet the general criteria of being employees. You don't need to look far or conduct an elaborate recruitment process. This ease of implementation is especially valuable when dealing with limited budgets or tight deadlines. Convenience sampling also simplifies logistics, as researchers don't need to source participants from outside their immediate environment, which can be particularly helpful in the initial stages of research where the primary goal is to test ideas or gather preliminary data. Despite its practicality, convenience sampling carries a significant risk of bias. Since the sample is drawn from a pool of easily accessible participants, it may not reflect the diversity of the broader population. This lack of representation can lead to skewed results, limiting the generalizability of the study's conclusions. Moreover, convenience sampling often captures a very specific subset of individuals, those who are willing to participate. People who are available and motivated to take part may differ significantly from those who are harder to reach, potentially introducing a self-selection bias. This means that the participants in your study might share certain characteristics that make them different from the larger group you're trying to understand, thereby limiting the accuracy and breadth of the findings. Convenience sampling is best suited for exploratory research, pilot studies, or projects where time and resources are constrained. It's a practical method when the research goal is to test hypotheses, gather preliminary data, or explore an emerging field. However, for studies where generalizing findings to a larger population is critical, convenience sampling is not recommended. In these cases, a more representative sampling method, such as random or stratified sampling, would yield more reliable and valid results.